so very, 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 very much. What's your name? Lana. I would just like to point out that Lana walked in here tonight. Is there someone at the sound booth? Yeah. Can I get more vocals in the monitor, please? Lana walked in here tonight, and she pretty much instantly came to the merch booth and brought me a shot. Now, I don't normally do shots, because I think of drinking the same way I think of sex. Like, it's like, should be like a slow build. There should be lots and lots of lapping. For like an hour, right? And then, you know, you eventually get to like the heights of ecstasy, and then there's like a slow descent. Shots are kind of like, which works too, in a Fort Lauderdale spring weekend kind of way. However, I would like to point out that 10 shots later, and yes, we did 10 shots together, I thought to myself, I weigh 250 pounds, she weighs 80. Can anyone say date rape? She's still more sober than I am. You're fucking Canadians! That was not a lead-in for this next song, which is about a zombie prostitute. I swear to God. Zombie walks here? Yeah! Yeah! A zombie walk in Saskatoon?
Last weekend.
It was last weekend?
Yeah.
Now, you're not confusing the zombie walk for the Fallout Boy fans who like hang out at the mall, right? Because they wear funny makeup and kind of mope around at the mall too. No? Alright, so you guys do have zombie walks here. I love zombie walks, but there's nothing more that I love than a zombie street walker, which is different in this sort of funny way. This is a little song about a zombie female who needed to make a little money in the only way she knew how.
Morally, I'm destitute in the tomb.